What's a better view? Like, how do I put this? As a viewer, so I can drift in both, and this view kind of helps a little bit. What's kind of preferred view from the outside or interior? I gotta do a poll on this stage, but I've been drifted up. Oh no, I did this the other day.
Mm-hmm.
there was a squirrel on the road. You didn't see it, but I did. And I wasn't gonna hit it. Not today. Maybe tomorrow. Or later tonight, depends on the Pluto. Section. I don't think I've been able to drift all the way up the mountain and through that section. I fucked up something. That is the gauntlet right there, as far as these hills are concerned, in my opinion. Sometimes. mess with the shit. It's always around here. You almost have to slow down.
Thank you.
Okay. Round one, not bad. At some point in time, I'm gonna do a run that is perfect. Being just like, and make it all the way up to the top without hitting the wall too hard. I don't know, like, if there's no bounce back. Yeah, that's the hill climb. Okay, another, I think, 40 minutes, and then we can go through the heist. And back to Grant, and get that out of it. Alright, one more, and... let's see the padlock. Submarine fucking. It's just ridiculous. Why is there a cooldown on solo? You know what I mean? You think you would have less of a cooldown because it's you doing all the setups, right? That would make sense. I don't know. But GTA 6 doesn't come out until you realize you've been born into the game. Yeah, put down your pipe and smoke it.
Yeah.
the perfect drift. Then one or two bumps, and it's fair game.
Pretty good. Oh no.
belt is fine, it's just the accessories. So I just burst new parts. The wheel. The wheel's great. It's got that double engine in it. But their accessories fucking suck. Their shifter fucking metal. Fucking garbage. Get your shit together, Logitech. Like, fuck. I don't know why they didn't put good pedals. You know what I mean? If you're gonna fucking make a product with a really good feel, why would you make pedals? Just as good, if not better, because you're obviously gonna get beat up. I don't know. Or it could be the fact that I switched the wire. I don't know. One of the two. The shifter is going. That is a fact. And I'm like 95% sure it's not a wire.
Two hill climbs, just like that, and...